then deliver the box to a truck. The platforms I designed have box colliders. The player also has a box collider. If two objects have box colliders, they can collide and they will not go through each other. The player over here causes the player to respond if he does through that. The code over here causes the player to place the box in the truck when he steps in a certain place. By testing my project a considerable amount of time, one thing I had to fix was a puzzle that didn't work. One platform could move. However, it also meant it would probably drift off and be invisible a second time if you died and spawned at the beginning. To fix this, I made it so it could still spin like it was supposed to and not be closed on to the vertically like it wasn't supposed to. But I learned how to use the unit. I also learned how to draw the